Hi everybody! So today I'm starting a new series all about the Cambridge CELTA certification. I'm gonna do probably about 5 videos. The first one, this one is just gonna be a general overview of what the certification is. The next video will be about the application process, which is about twofold, so I'll go over that. And then the next 2 videos will be about the first 2 weeks, and then the next video will be the last 2 weeks. And then the very last video will just be my general tips, things that I kind of wish I knew before I did the CELTA. And then if you guys have any questions about these videos, I'll try and answer those in that video as well. If you don't know what the Cambridge CELTA certification is, don't worry, I'll go over that in just a minute. But if you're interested in doing it, or maybe you're signed up to do it, there's not a whole lot of information online. Obviously, you can get the overall, you know, general basis of what it is through the website, but the actual experience of what it is, most people just kind of say it's very intense, which it is, but nobody really gets very specific about why it's intense, or maybe, you know, how you prepare for it to not be so intense. So I kind of wish that someone had made a video like this before I took it, so I could be a little bit more prepared. So now that I've done the CELTA and I passed it and everything, I kind of wanted to make a couple videos for you guys to maybe help you out. So hopefully these are helpful for you. As I said before, you know, if you have any questions, you can comment down below, or you can send me a private message or anything like that, and I'll do my best to answer these. Obviously, these videos are very, you know, specific to my experience and my location, so some of these things might not translate to your experience, but hopefully, in general, these things are pretty much across the board, so hopefully these tips are really helpful for you. So what is the Cambridge CELTA? CELTA stands for Certification of Teaching English to Adults. It is an ESL, or English as a Second Language certification. It is through Cambridge University, yes, Cambridge University in England. However, you don't have to go to Cambridge to get the certification. They have centers all over the world. I did mine through the International Teaching House in Los Angeles, though International Teaching House has centers all over the world. I think they are the largest CELTA certification. First off, you're gonna go onto the CELTA website and you can find out where the closest certification center is to you. They're in a lot of the big cities. So why would you want to take the CELTA? Well, maybe you're interested in teaching English as a foreign language. You wanna go abroad, you wanna have that experience, but now that you're looking into it, a lot of times schools want a TESOL or a TEFL certification. Well, there are literally hundreds and hundreds of options out there. However, the CELTA, and I'm not just saying that because I took the CELTA, but literally the CELTA is kind of the gold standard of all TESOL, TEFL certifications. It is completely internationally renowned. No matter what school in whatever country that you apply to, every single one of those schools knows what CELTA is. So you'll never have to, you know, describe to the school why your certification is valid. Everybody knows about CELTA. Whereas if you take an online, like 40-hour or 60-hour online course that's a lot cheaper than CELTA, you're always gonna have to validate to the schools on, you know, why your certification, you know, why you actually learned anything, or how it's gonna be helpful in your teaching. The CELTA is a little bit more on the expensive side, or a lot more on the expensive side, unfortunately, but it really will end up paying for itself because you're gonna be able to get jobs that are gonna pay better in more of the countries that you wanna work in, whereas if you do an online certification, you're kinda gonna have to take what you can get. My certification, I think, was about, if I remember correctly, it was about $2,500. So it is a chunk of change, but if this is really something that you desperately want to do, you really want to go abroad, it's definitely it's an investment into your future. Now, is the CELTA right for you? That depends. If you're looking at a gap year, or you're looking at, you know, I just graduated college and I just want to travel for 1 year, and you know teaching is only going to be a 1 year thing for you, maybe it's not. I mean, it would never be something that you're going to regret necessarily, because you will learn a lot. But if you know it's only a year and, you know, you're just kind of doing it for the experience, maybe spending $2,500 isn't the, you know, right thing. You can probably do a cheaper certification and still travel. However, if you're like me and you're kind of hoping this might turn into a career and you have no teaching experience, so you need all the help you can get, then it's definitely worth the investment. The CELTA is actually designed for people that have no teaching experience whatsoever, like myself. If you do have teaching experience, that's fine. I had a couple people in my program that had been teaching for years, and that's completely fine. However, they want you to be open to kind of relearning their technique. So if you do have lots of experience, you can't necessarily go into it and think, I've been teaching for 10 years, I've got this. No, you still have to start from the beginning and learn how to teach kind of their way. And teaching English as a second language is extremely different than teaching any other subject. So if you've taught, you know, science, or you've taught, you know, drama, or whatever your specialty is, if you've taught that for years, it's still gonna be extremely different to teaching English as a second language. But if you're like me and you have no teaching experience, that's completely fine. Don't worry about it, because that's actually how it's designed. It's designed for people that have no teaching experience whatsoever. They're gonna teach you from the basis foundation of what teaching is all the way up into the techniques for teaching English. So you don't have to be nervous about that. I'll go more into the formats of what, you know, the actual class experience is in later videos. However, just for you to get a basis, they have a couple different kind of formats that you can take CELTA. I did the kind of the typical way, which is the 4-week intensive, which is exactly what it sounds like. It is 4 weeks and it is extremely intense. It is 5 days a week, Monday through Friday, 8 hours a day, basically. Mine was in the afternoon. It was from 1 p.m. to 8:30, so I guess it was 7.5 hours a day. But it's completely, you are unable to have any type of job when you take that. You might think, oh, I can work on the weekends or I can work in the mornings, but no, you are literally doing homework or preparing lessons every second that you are at home. You cannot have a social life, nothing. And that sounds really intimidating, and it kind of is, but you know, you're only doing this for 4 weeks and your life literally has to revolve around the CELTA for those 4 weeks. There are other options. Not every center offers this, but I know that some centers offer a part-time, which I don't know the specifics on it because I didn't do the part-time, but I think it's like 3 or 4 months, 2 or 3 days a week for like, I don't know, 5 hours. I don't know. You'd have to look up that. But if that's really important to you, then you might be able, maybe you're near a center that offers that as well. But mine in Los Angeles didn't even have that option, only the 4 week. They also have an option online. However, and you might think, oh, online, that would be super easy. However, you still have to go to a center, I think at the end of your online thing, to do all the practical student teaching. So if you live out in the middle of Montana or somewhere that has no center near you, which I don't know, there might be one in Montana, I don't know. If you're out in the middle of nowhere, you're still gonna have to fly or drive or however, ride a horse to a center so that you can do the practical teaching. If you take it at a center, you have to be prepared. You're teaching every other day, which is so intimidating for someone who's never taught before or who's kind of afraid of speaking in front of people. You don't have to be nervous about that, and as I said before, I will talk more about that in later videos, but you're teaching every other day, and every day that you're not teaching, you're observing other teachers teaching, and you're preparing for your next lesson. So if you take the CELTA online, you're still gonna have to go to a center at the end and do all your practical teaching. So that about wraps up this video, kind of an overview. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask them. My next video will be about the actual application process. If you are signed up to do the CELTA or you're thinking about doing it, good luck. It's definitely quite the experience, but it's not something that you can't handle, and it's not something that you're gonna easily forget. It's a really interesting experience. Interesting in the best way. the negatives are definitely outweighed by the positives. But I'll get more into that later. All right, you guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.